Good morning, friends, and welcome to this morning stretch for whole body flexibility and mindfulness. This is a great routine to return to whenever you need to feel centered and focused for the day ahead. When you're ready, let's start laying down on the mat. So rolling down on your mat, hugging the knees in towards the chest, just rocking side to side. You might be feeling a little bit stiff if you've just woken up, so keep it nice and gentle. Nice and easy, just warming up the body, preparing for the day ahead. Then let's stretch the arms long, so pointing the toes down long. Reach the arms above the head to the opposite wall. Stretching through each vertebra in the spine. And then hugging the knees up once again. Hug them towards you. A gentle rock again, massaging the lower back on the mat. Let's take one more stretch long. So toes long to the wall down below, fingertips reaching to the opposite wall. And then let's bring the right leg up. Just take some ankle circles, circling around one way. Starting nice and easy. Just keeping the body moving. Circling back the other way. And coming into some hip circles. So take the knee across the body, extend it away, open wide, drawing it in. Whatever you've got ahead of you today, whether that's work, whether it's a really busy day, whether you've got the day off, whether you've got something, a big meeting or something really important happening, use this time to really prepare you for it, to really center you, to feel grounded, to feel focused. We've got this. So just circling around the other way. And then let's take a twist. So take the right knee across the body, stretch the arm out, turn the head the other way if it feels good, or just keep it directly facing the ceiling. And just find that gentle twist through the spine, energizing the body, massaging the internal organs. Feels good. Coming back through center, let's take the other side. So stretch the right leg long, left leg comes up, just starting with some ankle circles. Circling around one way. If you find having your leg long is a little bit much at the start of the day, you can always bring the foot up. The underneath foot up. Deep breaths. The breath really helps to relieve the stress we might be feeling. So stay with the breath throughout your movement and remember to keep breathing throughout your day. So now circling the knee around one way. Back the other way. Nice and steady inhales and exhales. Just seeing how your body's feeling today. Are there any parts that feel a little tense, a little stiff? Maybe give them a little bit of extra love. Taking the knee across the body, stretch the other arm wide, turn the head. A lovely twist through the spine to start the day. And then rolling over, coming to child's pose. Toes together, knees wide, reach the arms long. Bring your butt back over your heels and find a stretch all the way from the fingertips all the way up through the arm, over the shoulder, and down through the spine, all the way to the base of the spine, the tailbone. Let's take one breath there together. Deep inhale. And exhale. Feeling grounded, feeling supported by the earth. Then from there, draw the knees in just a little. We'll roll through the spine, coming to a relaxed up dog position here. So open across the chest. Breathe in and then exhale. exhale, rounding back through the body. So we're just mobilizing our whole spine here, coming forward once again, rolling through the spine, keeping it lovely and gentle, just enjoying the movement, and back. Butt back over your heels, two more. Rolling forward, open, and press back. Last one. And press back. Staying nice and present. Just enjoying this gentle movement of the body. Bring the right leg forward for a kneeling lunge. Feet hip width apart for stability. And then from there, let's sweep the right arm. So right arm comes forward just to sweep. Open through the chest. Nice gentle twist. And again, let's take three more. Circle, open, and two. Last one, circling around. Open nice and wide through the chest. Let's just hold here for five counts. Five, if you've got the range, you can always take the toes here. So five, four, three, two, and one. Release the arm, place it down, bring the foot back. Stretch back for a quick moment to child's pose. Bring the left leg through. Let's set up for the arm sweep. Sweeping long, lift, keep breathing, expanding through the rib cage, and again, relaxing forward, and inhale, two more, and open, bringing energy, bringing breath into the body, open, and again, holding for five counts, remembering you can always take the toes if you can reach them. Five, four, three, two, one. Bring the hand down. Bring the knee back. Find tabletop. So fingers spread wide. Wrists directly under shoulders, knees under hips. We're coming straight to our downward facing dog. Tuck the toes under. Lift the knees off. Press the mat away through the hands. Heels towards the earth. And let's just pedal there through the feet. Nice and gentle, just stretching into the backs of the legs. We're going to come to a crescent lunge. So take the right foot through, check your feet are hip width apart, back foot is up on the ball of the foot, lift the arms nice and high. From here, take this left wrist and we just bring in a side bend here. Feeling a beautiful stretch down through the front of the hip. Then from there, you can either hold right here or circle around. Circling around to the front, to the left. Gentle back bend to the right. Hands come down, pressing back. Downward facing dog, swapping sides. Bring the left foot through. Feet are hip width apart, lifting high. Can you sink a little lower in those legs just to bring a little bit of strength into this movement? Take the right wrist, stretching over to the left. Deep breaths. Stay right there or take the circle forward, to the right, to the back, to the left. Hands come down, downward facing dog. Other side, right leg comes through. Lifting off, sinking in a little lower. Take the wrist, stretch to the right. Traveling around, forward, left, baby back bend, right, and down. It can test the balance a little bit, this one. Other side, last one. Set the feet hip width apart, lift the arms off, sink in, take the right wrist, stretching over, circling around, forward, right, baby back bend, left, hands come down, downward facing dog. Let's walk the feet just nice and gently, knees nice and bent to the top of the mat, feet hip width apart, grounding down into all four corners of the feet, so outside the big toe, the little toe, the inner, the outer heel. Relax the head down, hanging forward, gentle rock side to side. And just checking in that there's no tension through the head or through the neck. Just a couple of deep breaths there. And then from there, coming to a wide leg forward fold. So facing me, tucking the toes, you can pigeon toe them a little bit, so bringing them in, heels a little bit wider. Then from there, just folding forward, feeling that beautiful stretch through the hamstrings at the back of the legs. We'll stay and just hold here in center, just for a few breaths. Then let's stretch over to the right leg. Bend the knees as much as you need, remember. And stretching over. Just hold for a few breaths. Walking the hands to the left leg. Once again, beautiful stretch, lengthening through the hamstring and staying with the breath, feeling lovely and grounded and centered and present. That's it. And walking the hands back to center, rolling up to standing, so drawing in through the belly, rolling through the spine, lower spine, mid spine, upper spine. And we're just going to take a wide squat position. So you're welcome to drop down into Malasana if you know it. Otherwise, toes come wide, knees in line with the second and third toes. And we're just taking an inner a stretch for the inner thighs here. So just hands to the thighs, maybe a gentle rock. It's a really nice one just to open up through the hips here. If you sit down in your job, this is a good one just to ease through the hips before we have to do a lot of sitting for the day. And let's lower back down to the mat. So coming down to the mat, we'll take Gomukhasana. So for Gomukhasana, draw the left leg in, take the right leg across, and knees are in line with your belly button. If this is too much though, just come here to Sukhasana or easy seated pose. So once you've found the position that feels right for you, you can fold straight forward or take a shoulder stretch. So left arm comes behind, we try to take the fingertips behind us. You can always grab a sock to help with this one. This is a beautiful shoulder opener, which again is really good if you sit at a desk for work. Then from there, inhale, exhale, let's fold forward. And if it becomes a little much to hold the shoulder stretch, just release it, drop the hands down to the mat, and just focus in on that stretch through the outside of the hips. All right, walking the hands back up, we'll come to a seated twist. So for this right leg either comes in front of this knee or keep it crossed over, wrap the left arm around, lifting nice and tall, inhale and then exhale, turning the gaze over the right shoulder. Enjoying that lovely twist through the spine, sitting up nice and tall. And let's take the other side. So Gomukhasana, or just easy seated posture, as I said, crossing the left leg over, sitting up nice and tall. If you feel like you'd like to take it today, taking the shoulder stretch, reaching for the fingertips behind you, sitting nice and tall, inhale, exhale, folding forward. A stretch for the hips and for the shoulders. All at once. That's efficiency. And then if the shoulder stretch becomes a little much, just release it, bring the hands to the mat. Let's just focus in on that stretch through the hips. Walking the hands back up, coming to our seated twist. So finding the option that's right for you, foot in front of the knee or keeping it crossed over, wrapping the right arm around, so opposite arm to the knee, lifting nice and tall, inhale, exhale, find your twist. Coming back to center. Now everyone just coming to easy seated pose. Let's set up. So sit bones anchoring you to the mat. Hands just resting lightly on the sides. Find that openness across the chest. Press up through the crown of the head. So this is setting your posture, which will help carry you through the rest of the day. Then from there, let's just take a gentle neck stretch. So right ear towards the right shoulder. You can always take the right arm over. Just draw the ear down gently, just for a little more leverage. This is a good reminder to keep the tension out of our neck and out of our shoulders today. Turn the gaze towards the mat. Take the crown of the head, drop the chin in towards the chest, stretching through the back of the neck. Just a couple of deep breaths there. A lot of us carry tension through our shoulders and neck. I know I can feel a little bit of tension there for me today. Release it. Let's take the other side. Left ear towards the shoulder. Take the arm over if that's for you. And then just find that stretch. Nothing too intense. It's just relieving a little bit of tension. And turning the gaze towards the mat, take the crown of the head, chin towards the chest. Feeling calm, feeling present. Feeling positive as well. Back through center, take the fingertips to the side of the head, rounding through the spine. Exhale, inhale to open. Let's take three more. Rounding through the spine, exhale. So this is a really good one again. If you have to sit at a desk today, open through the chest. Two more times. Rounding through the spine and open. Last one. And open. Then from there, just link the fingers together, press them forward, reach them high. Open one more time, finding length, finding height. Lower the hands down. Let's just close off the eyes. So just bring the hands to the thighs. Close off the eyes here. Let's just take a few breaths there. Just in your own time. Feeling present. Feeling strong. Feeling empowered. And ready for a wonderful day ahead. And then when you're ready, just bring the hands to prayer at heart center, open the eyes. Thank you so much for joining me for this morning stretch. Namaste. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope this class leaves you feeling great, strong, empowered, as I said, and ready for a wonderful day ahead. I will see you soon. Goodbye. Thank you for practicing yoga with me. Remember to subscribe, like this video and leave me a comment, and please share it with your friends so we can continue to spread the positive energy through yoga.